Everybody shut up. I was starting off just doing the Jinx Lennon thing, and I did a few silly things. One was this guy was connected with Greenpeace, asked me to help him write a song. And he showed me the lyrics for the song he was writing. It was all about nuclear power station over in Sellafield. And I looked down at his lyrics, and there was the worst load of hippie nonsense I would expect from someone who was born with a silver spoon in his mouth. So I learned one thing that day. You can't keep everyone happy. You can't keep everyone happy. What's wrong with you? You can't keep everyone happy, yeah. You can't keep everyone happy, yeah. Yeah, years ago, a Greenpeace connected man said, Jinx Lennon, I want you to help write a song about nuclear power station in Sellafield. At the time, I think I was trying to keep everyone to see you differently later on in life. And then he showed me lyrics for his song. I looked down at the lyrics of crappy. I said to myself, walk away, walk away. Whatever you do, you can't keep everyone happy. Sha-la-la-la. 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 You can't keep everyone happy. He's a bit of a bollocks, but he gave us cigarettes in the day with Dennis out of school in Ravensdale Forest. And one good thing he said to us was, you shouldn't worry about what other people think about you, because you're going insane. You're going insane. Too much stress in the brain. Whatever you do, you can't keep everyone happy. Sha-la-la-la. You can't keep everyone happy. Sha-la-la-la. You can't keep everyone happy. Sha-la-la-la. You gotta keep everyone happy. Sha la la la. You gotta keep everyone happy. Yeah, you gotta keep everyone happy. What you think? Paula Flynn, big round of applause.